Hello and welcome, friend. My name is Annika, and in this video I'm drawing a little kitten who is discovering a little butterfly who's landed on its nose. I'm doing the sketch with a mechanical pencil with red lead, and then I'm coloring with Copic markers and adding details and such with colored pencil. I decided that I wanted to go with a softer look, much like the one with the girl and the dragon, so I didn't add any line art. I have to experiment a little bit more because I feel like it's kind of a little bit flat because I'm still struggling a little bit with values, but I'm trying. And I'm drawing this on a Canson type paper, and it's 3.5 inch by 2.5 inch, which is the size of something called ECOs, which stands for Art Card Edition and Original. They're also known as ATCs, which stands for Artist Trading Cards, and it's pretty much that. You can trade them, but you can also buy them. And they're collectible cards that you can buy from artists at a lower price, and it's affordable. It's a great way to support artists that you like without actually paying all that much for original thing. They're also quite satisfying to do because it doesn't take as long as a bigger piece of art, and sometimes it's very satisfying to actually finish something. So yeah, so ETCs are great for that, and also to experiment, try new things, so they're a lot of fun to do. And this one is actually available at my Etsy store right now, and if it's sold, I still have a lot of other ECOs that you can buy. And the reason why I'm doing an ECO this time is actually because I have a new camera, which I got as a birthday present, which I paid for mostly myself, but it's still a birthday present from my mom and dad. Yeah, and it records in full HD. It zooms in a little bit more, and which makes you see actually what I'm doing, because before I couldn't really get the camera all that close so that you could see the details when I drew ACOs. So this really will help, and you probably will get more in the future. Yeah, and so far I really like the camera, and yeah. I'm still experimenting with it. I've only recorded this one and another ACO drawing so far, which will be coming. And it's a Panasonic Lumix camera. The model is DMC TZ 40. I'm not sure if Zeta is the right name for the letter, but yeah. I will also have the name on the screen so you'll understand fully. Yeah. I hope you liked this video, and if you do, please give it a thumbs up. If you don't want to miss out on any videos, please subscribe. And yeah, I hope to bring you lots more artwork in the future. And if you have any suggestions on videos you would like me to do or that you want to see, please let me know and I will try my best. I really want to do some fan art, but I have trouble deciding where to start or what fandom to, because I like a lot of things, so it's a little bit hard. Please let me know. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Hej då!